Okay, so today we have the 2005 Ford Focus Wagon. Back here on the tailgate here, there's two little spots right here. Looks like they've been touched up. Also down here on the front bumper, looks like two spots have been touched up. And that's all I see. I don't see any other scratches. There's no dents. It's a one solid color all the way around. I don't see any rust. So let's start on the showing you the inside. We'll start with the back. We have our key fob here. One push and opens up. Nice clean interior. And the seats do fold down, giving you even more cargo room. The headliner is looking good. There's no, I don't see any stains. It's not sagging down. Back seat looks good. I don't see any stains, no tears, no holes. And you see the rest is very clean. Passenger seat as well, very clean. I don't see any stains, no holes. Same for the driver's seat. I don't see any holes, no stains. It's in very, very, very good condition. So let's start up the car. Starts up with no issues. You see one push, the window goes down. As you can see, it's a very nice clean engine bay. The engine does not appear to be running rough. Do a lights check now. The headlights and our right turn signal works. The rear running lights work, as well as the right turn signal. Left turn signal works, as well as the high beams. And our rear left turn signal is working. Let's move on to the tires. So this tire looks really good. I would say it has 90% tread or more. Same with this tire, 90% or more tread. This tire is the same. Excellent tread, 90% or more. And this one's the same. So all the way around, the tires are good to go. They all look pretty much brand new. So now that we know our tires are good, our lights, our turn signals work, we're gonna go for a test drive now. First thing we'll do is we'll buckle up, because this car, it will beep at you until you buckle up. Alright, the horn works. The radio is good. Let's test the heat real quick. It is blowing out, nice and hot. Switch over to AC. And that's blown out, nice and cold. Feels great. Put this window up. Okay, so we're ready to move. No issues with reverse. Turn this down a little bit. Brakes feel good. Car has very good acceleration, no problems getting up to speed. Check the windows. We already know this one automatically goes down one touch, but you do have to hold it in for it to go back up. So the all four windows work all the way around. All right, so that was the 2005 Ford Focus wagon. I hope this video has answered any questions you may have about the vehicle. Also, be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can get updates on future cars that we will be posting. And don't forget to check the description below for a link to our website where you can view the rest of our inventory. Thank you for your time and enjoy the rest of your day.